Several neighbors are facing a bird nuisance at an HDB estate in Tampines. Despite trying to communicate with the neighbor in question, the noise issue continues. The owner of the birds allegedly hurled expletives at the residents who raised the issue and slammed the door in their faces. The residents have tried contacting the Housing and Development Board, their town council, the National Parks Board, and the Animal and Veterinary Service to no avail. They have also tried contacting the Member of Parliament of Tampines regarding the issue. The concerned individuals have sent footage of what appears to be parrots squawking on different occasions. The residents shared that the birds would squawk loudly throughout the day. According to an update from the concerned residents, the bird owner has become aware of the possible issue and no longer puts the birds out on the corridor. However, they are still kept at the service yard window. According to HDB, residents are not allowed to place any objects that could pose as killer litter on the windows, balconies, hallways, or other common areas. A list of suggestions is provided on the HDB website regarding such issues. The guidelines include a photo of a birdcage, with the note that these items should be placed inside one's flat. Although the birds appear to be uncaged, using the common corridor for personal use as well as the noise are the issues that the residents wish would be addressed by the authorities. You are watching The Independent Singapore. Subscribe to this channel for more news and documentaries.